Hi guys and welcome to the channel. These are all my pickups for September 2023. So it's been an expensive month this month, but it's been fun. First month ever, no digital pickups. Well, not ever, but first month in a long, long time, no digital pickups. My first pickup has to be the obvious one. That is this one. The Hoge Mortal Kombat 1 Super Duper Collector's Edition. We'll put a link down below for when I unbox this, so you guys can go and watch that if you want to. It's a cool video, and the actual statue itself is fantastic. So I've been playing this literally since launch. Good story mode, fantastic. I can't believe they've got so much stuff in there, and so fun and entertaining, and really cool. I've been doing the towers now, and it's going to be invasion mode soon, but yeah. Brilliant. I mean, we've got an amazing Street Fighter this year, and we also now have an amazing Mortal Kombat. My next pickup is something I wasn't expecting. I went into CEX at Folkestone, just randomly. They had Golden Axe Warrior. I mean, £95, quite a good price. Had to have a look first, obviously, if you were going to check the qualities, and yeah, all fine. No, not perfect around there because of the staples, but it's got the little leaflet. The cart is pretty much flawless. Always wanted to get this. It's always been way too expensive, way out of my price range, but this was in there and I had plenty of vouchers, so they've been building up. As you can see, I've not done the CEX pickups for a while, or will they? We shall see, but yeah, really happy with this. It's basically Zelda on the Master System. The next one was, I saw it and I have had this game before, tried it, didn't really get on with it too well. But this year I played Far Cry 6 and played the death. I've recently played the three episodes of Season Pass, Far Cry 6 and the Between Worlds DLC, which was fantastic. Really enjoyed that, really different. And so I kind of like thought, let's go back and give it another go. And Watch Dogs Legions, it was only £6 at CEX. Again, £6 for CEX vouchers. Complete with manual. Really, really cool. So happy with that. Basically, the whole month, apart from this crazy expensive thing with CEX pickups, my last three were PS4 pickups. Number one, because one day me and Richard will go back and play this co-op, is Knack 2. Fantastic first game, just as good second game, and apparently on the PS5, this and the first one ran amazing. So yeah, looking forward to down the line actually going through this in co-op with Richard. And these, I never knew they came out. I was in the Ramsgate CEX and I saw them, and I'm a massive fan of the series, especially the Saturn versions anyway. And I had to get them. Again, CEX vouchers. Cotton Reboot, which from what I know is a reboot of the first Cotton game. Apparently really, really good. But from what I hear, this is the better one. Cotton Fantasy. Don't know too much about it, but like, it got paper in it. Has that one got paper in it? I bet it hasn't. No, that one isn't. That's nothing at all. Ah, but this one also has, got that. It has that one. And it has that one. So, different cover. They're just basically doing different things. But yeah, so let's put that one on the outside, shall we? Because I think... Well, that was a crazy pain to get it in there. But yeah, so this is... I don't know if it's a whole new game, but it's basically similar. It looks like... They've gone to more sprites than polygons now. I think in this one they've actually, yeah, look, you can see they've added characters from different games. So that's pretty cool. So I wonder if they play like them. Well, I look forward to giving them a try. But yes, it's going to be a short one this month, guys. But yeah, it's some cool stuff. Unfortunately, I've been ill. I'm still ill, which really sucks. I'm slowly, slowly getting better. But I managed to get a few bits. But this has got me through it. It's been so good, so much fun. And once you learn to slow yourself down, play with the buttons, you know, time yourself the buttons, you can get to grips. Because start off with, I was getting nowhere. I was thinking, oh my God, I'm never going to be able to play this properly, never be able to get into it. But no, I did well. And now I think I'm knocking out 7 or 8 hit combos all the time. It's just great. It's great fun. But yeah, have you guys bought anything in September? Let us know what you've been playing. And if you've got any gems or hidden gems, or is there anything like these? I mean, if they're available on the PS4 or the Switch, I'll always get the PS4 version, so I'll play them on the PS5. I'm not really a handheld player. When I play my Switch, I play it on the big telly. But yeah, I mean, if there's anything similar that's come out like this, you know, the Cotton games or similar shooters from the past that have come out, to the play, even to the PlayStation store, let me know, because I was totally unaware of these. And that is everything. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you next time. Time to finish tea. Tea and Sonic Adventure music. How cool is that?